Namaste. This is Ally, and this recording is meant to help you in the middle of the night when you need some extra support in falling into deep sleep. Know that I will be using techniques from a practice called Yoga Nidra, and I will be modifying these techniques so that they are more focused on the Nidra aspect of Yoga Nidra, which is the deep sleep state, slow wave, unconscious, deeply restful, medicinal sleep. Know that if deep sleep does not arrive, then the state of deep rest that these techniques cultivate will be the next best thing. Before you get too comfortable here, notice if there's anything that you need to tend to within your space. Is there any lights that you can block out? Any junk light or artificial lights within your space that you could turn off or remove? And also checking in with the temperature of the space. Noticing if the room is too warm or hot. As the body cooling down is one of the most important things for facilitating a natural state of sleep. So might you take the next few moments to get completely comfortable within your bed. And by request, I will be also adding in some positive affirmations as you go into states of deeper and deeper relaxation. These positive affirmations will be received more openly and easily by the subconscious mind. And there's nothing that you need to do other than get completely comfortable now. Take a moment to adjust your pillows behind your head. And you might even add a pillow or two behind your knees or between your knees, being sure that you feel warm and cozy, that the space that you're sleeping in is not too warm or hot. The coolness in the air will help to facilitate a deeper state of rest and sleep. And notice if there's anything you could do to get even more comfortable here, resting on your mattress, closing down the eyes, and allowing yourself to really land here in this moment of slowing down, settling in. There's nothing left for you to do today. Nothing to take care of. Nothing to plan. Nothing to do here anymore. This is your time to unwind completely. letting go of all of the stories of the day. Letting go of anything that may happen tomorrow. Settling into the present moment by noticing the sounds that are currently happening. Sounds within your space. Sounds of this recording. The rain in the jungle. Sensing your environment around you and the touch of air within your nostrils. The aromas that are present. And taking a deep breath in through the nose. And releasing, sinking down and down into your mattress, in through the nose, letting go through the mouth, sinking deeper and deeper into your mattress, one more. Letting it all go, becoming so heavy as you release the breath. And then let your breath come back to a natural and peaceful rhythm. Allow your jaw to soften completely. Let the teeth part. Could you relax your tongue all the way from the tip of the tongue down towards the root of your tongue and the throat? Letting the eyes become heavy now. Relaxing into all of the intricate little muscles, micro muscles behind the eyes, softening, letting go, the temples, the eyebrows, the forehead, the entire scalp. Noticing the sensations within the scalp and the hair. The whole head heavy. Any hint of expression within the face releasing now. And imagining you could relax into the muscle of your mind. Like a tensed up muscle, just softening open. Relaxing open like a flower. Petals opening in all directions. Relaxing back into a sense of spacious awareness. The whole body. Relaxing back into a sense of spacious presence, whole body, softening, letting go. Continuing to feel the rhythm of your breath, the sensations within the nose, air within the nostrils, and begin to sense the shape of your breath, the shape in the lungs, and the rhythm in and out. Could you begin to welcome this rhythm to equalize, encouraging the breath in for the count of four, and then exhaling to the count of four. If another number more suits your natural rhythm, choose that. But finding an equalized rhythm in and out. And imagine that you could remove the pause in between the inhale and the exhale, so the breath is flowing in continuously and then flowing out continuously. And that turning point is ever so subtle, as if the breath continues to flow without any pausing at all. No pause between the inhale and the exhale. Continuous breath with that gentle encouragement of the equal rhythm. Inhaling for four. Exhaling for four, or whatever works for you in this continuous breath. Gradually releasing the counting of this rhythm. Let's see if you can keep the shape of this continuous breath. Feeling the breath at the heart. Could you welcome a sankalpa here? I fall asleep naturally with ease. I wake up feeling so deeply rested. I fall asleep naturally with ease. I wake up feeling so deeply rested. I fall asleep naturally with ease. I wake up feeling so deeply rested. Repeating this, whispering mentally. And now, a gentle attention to the body, and rotating attention throughout different regions of the body. Could you bring that gentle awareness to the sensations within your mouth? Sensing the gums and the teeth, the tongue, the roof of the mouth, the inside of the right cheek, the inside of the left cheek, the floor of the mouth, underneath the tongue, the root of the tongue, the inside of the throat, up into the nasal cavities, and sensing the flow of air at the top of the nostrils and the flow of air within each nostril. And the flow of air at the tip of the nose. The nasal flare. The bridge of the nose, the point between the eyebrows, over to the right eyebrow, the right temple, the right cheekbone, the eyelid, the eye itself, like a radiant orb of warmth and sensation. All of the tissues behind the right eye, relaxing back towards the earth. Over to the left eyebrow, temple, cheekbone, the eyelid, the eye itself, warm, radiant, becoming heavy. All of the tissues behind the eye relaxing back and down. Sensing into the space or the distance between your ears now. Sensing the right ear and the left ear and the space or distance that exists in between the two ears. Could you imagine or perceive this space to be effortless? The ears listening, sounds flowing throughout the space and sensing into the ear canal of the right ear. Deep within the inner ear and sensing your way towards the folds of the ear, the earlobe, and the whole ear itself, listening. And then over to the ear canals of the left ear. Feeling your way through the ear canal towards the folds of the ear, the earlobe, the whole outer ear. Listening. Sensing both ears together. Both ears. Listening. Sensing the entire forehead. The hairline into the scalp and the hair, the whole head and scalp tingling with sensation. Welcoming a sense of the crown of the head, the back of the skull, the neck and the cervical spine within the neck, the center of the throat, the air flowing through the throat center. The pit of the throat and the collarbones on either side, left and right, over to the right collarbone and into the shoulder joint of the right shoulder. Down towards the upper arm, the elbow, the forearm, the wrist, the center of the palm of the hand, the back of the hand, the thumb, the second finger, third, fourth, and the small finger. All of the fingers of the right hand simultaneously, sensing the fingernails, the fingertips, the space in between each of the fingers, the space that already exists in between the fingers. Notice if you can sense where the fingers end and the space around the fingers begins. Sensing a space in the fingers, space within and around the fingers, perhaps merging into one another, just noticing. And sensing now the entire palm, feeling the hand from the inside out, the wrist, the forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, shoulder blade, the right side lung, breathing, the right side lung, peaceful rhythm, continuous breath. Sensing the ribcage, the gentle flow and the rise and fall of the ribs, the center of the heart, the left collarbone into the left shoulder joint, sensing your way down into the upper arm, the elbow, the forearm, the wrist, the center of the palm and the hand, back of the hand, the thumb, the second finger, third, fourth, and the small finger now, sensing all five fingers of the left hand, the fingernails, the fingertips, sensing into the space in between the fingers. The space between the fingers and the space that exists within the fingers. Sensing both the space within and around the fingers. Welcoming sensations that are present. And then feeling into the hand, the palm of the hand. And feeling the hand from the inside out, the wrist, the forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder joint, shoulder blade. The sense of the left lung breathing, continuous rhythm of breath, sensations of the left lung and ribs rising and falling. And back towards the heart center. Feeling your way back towards the right rib cage, the right waist, right side of the belly, the right side of the pelvic bowl, the right hip joint, the glute, the front of the thigh, and the back of the thigh, sensing the knee from the inside out. The shin and the whole calf, sensing down into the ankle, the heel of the foot, the sole of the foot, the top of the foot. The big toe, the second toe, third, fourth, and pinky toe, all five toes of the right foot, sensing the tips of the toes. And begin to sense, and begin to sense or imagine the space in between each of the toes. Sensing the space in between the toes here. And sensing the toes and the space within the toes and the space around the toes. Simultaneously sensing space within and around the right toes. Perhaps space within and around the toes begins to merge in the field of awareness. Like a dissolving of the borders between the body and the space around the body. And sensing the whole foot from the inside out. The ankle. The lower leg. The knee, the thigh, the hip, and the whole pelvic bowl, the whole pelvic bowl over to the left hip, sensing the hip joint. The glute, the front and back of the thigh, sensing the knee from the inside out, the shin and the calf. A sense of the whole left ankle, the heel of the foot, the sole of the foot, the top of the foot, the big toe, the second toe, the third. And the small toe. Sensing all five toes together. The toenails and the tips of the toes. And the space in between the toes. Sensing the space in between the toes, as well as the space within the toes, the space within and around the toes, radiant with sensation. Sensing, perhaps a sense of dissolving between the borders, the boundaries of the toes and the space around the toes, and sensing the foot from the inside out. The ankle, the lower leg, the knee, the whole thigh, the hip, the bowl of the pelvis, the sense of the whole spine, the whole spine, and the bones that exist within the body. Imagining the bones of the body becoming heavy, the skull, the jawbone, the bones of the arms, the shoulders, the hands, the bones of the pelvis, and the legs, and the feet. Bones resting deeply. Bones resting deeply. And the bone deep sleep. As the body rests in the heavy, deep sleep, allow your attention to come back to your breath, feeling the inhalation, feeling the exhalation. Welcoming your attention to gently ride the weight of the breath in and out. The breath already happening. The intelligence of the body that knows how to breathe. Once again, could you gently encourage a continuous breath? No pause between the inhale and the exhale. Continuous, gentle rhythm of breath. A subtle encouragement of the inhalation. No pause, and releasing the exhale fully, letting go. No pause before the inhale. A gentle encouragement to the top. Continuous breath. Letting go of the exhale completely. Exhale might be slightly longer than the inhale now, as you completely let go of the exhale. Feeling the wave of each continuous breath. Gentle, continuous breath. As you gently encourage the inhale, you might imagine a wave of breath and energy flowing up the back of your body, along the spine to the crown of the head. As you let go of the breath completely, a wave of breath and energy cascading down the front of your face and body towards the base of your spine. On the inhale, a gentle wave up the back of the body, exhaling, energy cascading and flowing down the front of the body. Continuous rhythm of breath. Inhaling like a wave, rolling in from sea towards the crown of the head. Exhaling, water gently rushing back down the front of the body. Wave rolling out to the sea again. From base of the spine to crown on the in-breath, flowing down the front body on the out-breath. No pause between the inhale and the exhale. Continuous rhythm of breath. Continuing to sense into the rhythm of the breath and allowing these gentle affirmations to land softly in the subconscious mind. Just allowing these affirmations to wash over you like a waterfall flowing over your whole body. And only that which is meant for you will be absorbed into your subconscious mind. I accept myself just as I am. I accept myself just as I am. I accept myself just as I am. I embrace every precious moment of my life. with presence. I embrace every precious moment of my life with presence. I embrace every precious moment of my life with presence. I have a purpose and am worthy of being here. I have a purpose and am worthy of being here. I have a purpose and am worthy of being here. I am connecting more and more with my true purpose. I am connecting more and more with my true purpose. I am connecting more and more with my true purpose. I am successful on my own terms. I am successful on my own terms because I decide what success looks like for me. I am successful on my own terms because I decide what success looks like for me. I am full of infinite potential. I am full of infinite potential. I am full of infinite potential. I have every opportunity to succeed within me. I have every opportunity to succeed within me. I have every opportunity to succeed deep within me. I allow myself to be guided by the innate wisdom within me. I allow myself to be guided by the innate wisdom within me. I allow myself to be guided by the innate wisdom within me. I am grateful for each blessing in my life. I am grateful for each blessing in my life. I am grateful for each blessing in my life. I count my blessings each and every day. I count my blessings each and every day. I count my blessings each and every day. The more I express my gratitude, the more I have to be grateful for. the more I express my gratitude, the more I have to be grateful for. The more I express my gratitude, the more I have to be grateful for. I choose to live from my heart and give from my heart. I choose to live from my heart and give from my heart. I choose to live from my heart and give from my heart. I take action when I'm inspired by my ideas. I take action when I'm inspired by my ideas. I take action when I'm inspired by my ideas. I am open and ready to receive the desires within my heart. I am open and ready to receive the desires within my heart. I am open and ready to receive the desires within my heart. I deeply know and trust that everything is always working out for me. I deeply know and trust that everything is always working out for me. I deeply know and trust that everything is always working out for me. Miracles support me and show up for me in my life. Miracles support me and show up for me in my life. Miracles support me and show up for me in my life. I am calm and connected to the wisdom deep within me. I am calm and connected to the wisdom deep within me. I am calm and connected to the wisdom deep within me. I am centered and grounded within myself. I am centered and grounded within myself. I am centered and grounded within myself. I love and appreciate 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 the wonderful person I am becoming. I love and appreciate the wonderful person I am becoming. I love and appreciate the wonderful person I am becoming. I trust myself. I trust myself and my feelings. I trust myself and my intuition. I trust myself and I take care of myself. It is safe for me to feel good. It is safe for me to feel calm. It is safe for me to receive love. It is safe for me to give love. It is safe for me to express myself. I am safe. I am safe. I am safe. I am present and live in the moment. I am present and live in the moment. I am present and live in the moment. Allowing these affirmations to gently wash over you. And you might imagine them flowing over you with the breath. Feeling the inhalation. Feeling the exhalation. Welcoming your attention to gently ride the weight of the breath in and out. The breath already happening. The intelligence of the body that knows how to breathe. Once again, could you gently encourage a continuous breath? No pause between the inhale and the exhale. Continuous, gentle rhythm of breath. A subtle encouragement of the inhalation. No pause. And releasing the exhale fully. Letting go. No pause before the inhale. A gentle encouragement to the top. Continuous breath. Letting go of the exhale completely. Exhale might be slightly longer than the inhale now, as you completely let go of the exhale. Feeling the wave of each continuous breath. Gentle, continuous breath. As you gently encourage the inhale, you might imagine a wave of breath and energy flowing up the back of your body, along the spine to the crown of the head. As you let go of the breath completely, a wave of breath and energy cascading down the front of your face and body towards the base of your spine. On the inhale, a gentle wave up the back of the body, exhaling, energy cascading and flowing down the front of the body. Continuous rhythm of breath. Inhaling like a wave, rolling in from sea towards the crown of the head. Exhaling, water gently rushing back down the front of the body. Wave rolling out to the sea again. From base of the spine to crown on the in-breath. Flowing down the front body. On the out-breath. No pause between the inhale and the exhale. Continuous rhythm. Continuing to sense into the rhythm of the breath and allowing these gentle affirmations to land softly in the subconscious mind. Just allowing these affirmations to wash over you like a waterfall flowing over your whole body. And only that which is meant for you will be absorbed into your subconscious mind. I accept myself just as I am. I accept myself just as I am. I accept myself just as I am. I embrace every precious moment of my life with presence. I embrace every precious moment of my life with presence. I embrace every precious moment of my life with presence. I have a purpose and am worthy of being here. I have a purpose and am worthy of being here. I have a purpose and am worthy of being here. I am connecting more and more with my true purpose. I am connecting more and more with my true purpose. I am connecting more and more with my true purpose. I am successful on my own terms. I am successful on my own terms because I decide what success looks like for me. I am successful on my own terms because I decide what success looks like for me. I am full of infinite potential. I am full of infinite potential. I am full of infinite potential. I have every opportunity to succeed within me. I have every opportunity to succeed within me. I have every opportunity to succeed deep within me. I allow myself to be guided by the innate wisdom within me. I allow myself to be guided by the innate wisdom within me. I allow myself to be guided by the innate wisdom within me. I am grateful for each blessing in my life. I am grateful for each blessing in my life. I am grateful for each blessing in my life. I count my blessings each and every day. I count my blessings each and every day. I count my blessings each and every day. The more I express my gratitude, the more I have to be grateful for. The more I express my gratitude, the more I have to be grateful for. The more I express my gratitude, the more I have to be grateful for. I choose to live from my heart and give from my heart. I choose to live from my heart and give from my heart. I choose to live from my heart and give from my heart. I take action when I'm inspired by my ideas. I take action when I'm inspired by my ideas. I take action when I'm inspired by my ideas. I am open and ready to receive the desires within my heart. I am open and ready to receive the desires within my heart. I am open and ready to receive the desires within my heart. I deeply know and trust that everything is always working out for me. I deeply know and trust that everything is always working out for me. I deeply know and trust that everything is always working out for me. Miracles support me and show up for me in my life. Miracles support me and show up for me in my life. Miracles support me and show up for me in my life. I am calm and connected to the wisdom deep within me. I am calm and connected to the wisdom deep within me. I am calm and connected to the wisdom deep within me. I am centered and grounded within myself. I am centered and grounded within myself. I am centered and grounded within myself. I love and appreciate 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 the wonderful person I am becoming. I love and appreciate the wonderful person I am becoming. I love and appreciate the wonderful person I am becoming. I trust myself. I trust myself and my feelings. I trust myself and my intuition. I trust myself and I take care of myself. It is safe for me to feel good. It is safe for me to feel calm. It is safe for me to receive love. It is safe for me to give love. It is safe for me to express myself. I am safe. I am safe. I am safe. I am present and live in the moment. I am present and live in the moment. I am present and live in the moment. Allowing these affirmations to gently wash over you. And you might imagine them flowing over you with the breath. As you let the breath wash over you, imagining what it would be like to drift off to sleep. Just imagine drifting off. Continuous rhythm of breath. As you drift off to sleep. Drift. as you let the breath wash over you, imagining what it would be like to drift off to sleep. Just imagine drifting off to continuous rhythm of breath as you drift